you know, there's a peregrine falcon that hangs out during
seen.
The winter.
I didn't know if it was a red tail or a peregrine.
It's a peregrine, yeah. And there's been a male that stayed there for the past three or four winters, and he's got a girlfriend now. We're underneath the Fine Hall Tower, where for the past several winters there has been a peregrine falcon who initially started staying here during the migration season in the spring and the fall, and about 4 years ago started staying here all winter. When it dives down on its prey, it achieves fastest speed for any large critter that has ever been recorded, something in the order of 220 miles an hour or so. It very often beheads its prey and drops the heads down below. Well, it's conceivable that they behead them to stop any struggles and the like, but I doubt that. I think it's simply because it's not part of the bird that they like to eat. Best time to come is at around, right around sunset or dusk, just a little bit before sunset. The bird comes in to roost at the very tippy top of the tower. It tends to sit with its butt end outward, kind of looking over its shoulder like this, and that's simply because it poops, and that way it doesn't foul the roost itself.